you see what I did to your friend here?
Yes.
And are you gonna be the same defiant motherfucker whose brains are gonna rain down on this earth?
No.
Good. Now let's go.
God damn it.
They're gonna kill me.
Then let's go stop.
Huh? Switching to something. I'm taking cover.
Looks like they called their friends. He's in the way.
I am fucking exhausted.
Get me a sec to catch up.
Damn, that house looks good and secure. Probably where they got me in space.
On all units, reports of an intruder at the impound lot. Suspect is a colored male, approximately 6 feet tall. He should be considered armed and dangerous.
He got us boxed in. Use the ramp. Yes! The Nightcrawler's back, baby! Go left.
We about to do our thing, Mr. MJ. You ready?
I'm ready.
Good. We're fixing to raise a little hell. Give you time to get the first witness. Let us know when you got him.
10-4, Staff Sergeant. I'll be in touch.
Let's tear up Sinclair. MJ, do your thing.
Time to see what kind of damage your car can do, Roxy.
There's a billboard in town for Slim's re-election campaign.
Worst ways to get the sheriff's department's attention. as long as you don't mind me scratching the paint a little.
I see a lot of deputies congregating near that donut shop in town.
When we're done, they gonna need a new spot to hang out.
That'll do it. Let's get moving. The sheriff's department keeps a checkpoint just outside of town.
It sounds like you're proposing we drive through a mess of deputies just so they'll call in more pissed off cops. Shit, girl, you know how to have a good time.
Sheriff Slim Beaumont reaching out to our new guests. Don't even know if y'all can hear me. We ain't used to our cuz being this rambunctious in Sinclair. I'm looking forward to getting y'all an education. Laying down law and order. Sheriff Beaumont out. VIP retreat. Thanks for standing out the welcome party. I'm off to the next one.
Keep your foot down. Plenty of shit to blow up around here. I say we get to it.
This is Sheriff Beaumont. Any one of my deputies gonna deal with this fucking plague of Negroes?
Here. Slim's using the county fair for a little re-election party. We hit that, it'll piss Slim off and the fuckers looking to keep him in office.
Officers need assistance. Armed suspects in the last night.
Pretty much went away.